Hello YouTube. Last night I tried to capture photos of stars. Sorry about focus, it can't focus at close range. So here is Canon lens, excellent one. But the problem that electronic inside is slightly damaged and it remains on 5.6 f-stop. But more problematic thing is that after a while, after maybe 1 hour or a little bit more, it collecting water, the dew point is reached. So I have planned to make a heater for lens. Since lens is here, I want to make ring. You can find it on eBay for $10 or maximum $20, but I want to build my own. And so how to make it, first of all, let's measure circumference and about 14 centimeters for this particular lens. For anyone who want to make it at home, I rather want to buy, but I'm afraid that will arrive after a new year, I mean approaching holidays, and it will be too late. Usually this thing, this heater is 4 watts, 0.8 amperes on battery, this is power bank. So I will rather put instead 7 ohms calculated, 6.25, I will rather make 7, so 3, 6, 7 resistors in series. Let me see how it will work. Pity, please. Let's see first how much I need spacing for this. Okay. About that much. Okay, so maybe 2 centimeters. And now, before soldering, I will twist this, but I'll try to do it in an unusual way so that heat spreads over the wires. So the thicker, the better. I mean, and and this is quarter watt resistor, it will be good, it's half watt, but it's not. Okay, now I use a coaxial cable from broken keyboard, so I will use this for test and for final running, although it is short, maybe 1.20 meters. Black and red wires are plus and minus, but it is good actually to check prior to I check it. Try to final soldering. There is problem with end of these resistors. because this package, this glue remains on tip of this of the end of this resistor, so it is sticky. I'm not well, I will not risk actually burning completely, but here we go. Let's measure temperature if possible. Let's turn off laser and I'm not sure how accurate is that. Oh, this hot to touch. Oh, yes, yes, it's hot. It's not 30 degrees Celsius, it's much more. But at least I do not see smoke. This is a good sign. Now, we will put into this aquarium air tube for the silicone rubber for protecting lens. And I did not put switch because of, I mean, it is much easier. Okay, now, I have no silicone wire. It will be good that the silicone wire, but have none because of temperature. And it will not unsolder, but it may burn and make shortcuts. So I will not return wire put through the this rubber thing, and instead it will go around. Yeah, clumsy work. As I said, I'm not focused because camera is between me and the whole thing. Let me see whether I judge it properly. Not exactly, but okay. Yeah, okay, it will spread heat, at least. Okay. Return wire. I will actually. I did not do this before, so this is first time. I just got general idea, and I will test this evening. Is clear sky, which is rare. Here in winter time. It will be good to make shrinking tubes, but this shrinking tube is too rigid, so I don't want to fight with rigid thing on objective. I'll show you how to fix it on objective, so it's actually easy. The problem is that not only lens get wet, whole body of the lens get wet, and one drop of water can reach into the camera. So I will rather cut instead here, cut here, and put isolating tape. Kitty trying to interrupt me. Kitty want my attention. But sorry, Kitty, I'm working something. Kitty. Ergo. Kitty, ergo. From cogito ergo sum. I think, therefore, I am. I am. This will be helpful for most astrophotographers on budget who want to record what to do with these wires. It looks clumsy at first, but oh, sorry, I should put this camera above. So far this camera doesn't overheat. It's known issue with Sony A6300, but okay, let me try run it now. Let me see. Okay, sensor is relatively cool, and it needs time to heat up. Yep. This is a good sign. It slowly actually rising the temperature. It's not a task to cook lens, but to heat gently. Now one part can be done something like this. They have thing for battery strap. Not sure whether this will work. It will slide. This is too short. But I have gumice creation for rubber bands. So you are learning creation in the meanwhile. Not exactly what I expected, but it will hold. I'm tempted to do this tape, but I will not, because it will leave residue of glue. One above, one below, and somehow. Why it's too short? I mean, I tested it, but without. Okay. Somehow, this part is just feels warm to touch, and. Now I think I can actually glue, but before, okay. Since I'm using this lens only for, actually mostly for, I will rather buy this, but right now I want to make it working. It's nice. To the touch. Excellent. And for the rest, I have something else. Plastic bag, polyethylene. So, let me pull back a bit. So how it's planned? To open both ends of the bag and put over the top secure with some rubber bands, one or more in position. Make sure that there is no obstruction of the light. But before you secure that, before you finish, use manual focus with focus zoom. I think there is three steps for focus zoom, so you can mostly precisely, I mean, focus this thing. No, I'm recording with this camera, so I cannot show you how. So practically something like sleeve, attach camera and then over this to avoid due to collect water to collecting on the, let's pull this focusing ring, and it is lens set on 17 millimeters. I have planned to buy rocking on 14 millimeters, but we'll wait until I collecting money. This will indicator will show you how remains charged. 4 LEDs means full, and okay, that's it. Now it's time to go outdoor and capturing some stars. Okay, after 4 hours I recorded outdoor, and it has some problem. So camera is dry, lens is dry, so this heater works, but see on tripod, look how much condensation. Look. Can you see on? And put battery, everything inside, so it will remain mostly dry, just a little bit. So see how much it is condensed here. Camera is completely protected, and also lens. Okay, that's it. People, thank you for watching. Please rate, comment and subscribe, and happy holidays. Do not forget to share. Bye.